was, huh?
Oh,
one for the fucking time I was more going for side quests. That's right. Why did I hit the fucking left click? Bomb button. This happened to be a zip line, though. Kidding me? This was not no normal tower. This next was a fucking building.
Going down fast.
Gee. How far? Wow, what will do? Interesting. And we're fast travel? Question is, I haven't got one. Three. What's going on with that, guys? You guys having problems too? Mm-hmm. Okay, how's the boss got? Get him out too. God's even trying. That fucking dude can't even stand up. Look.
Their attention.
I don't want to go down like this.
Heck is this place?
scrabbling a bit. They're inside too.
There are bars everywhere.
Locks it down. We engage, sever the limbs, blast out the fountains.
Another day in the life. Reconcile, reclose. Anchor may be on point.
A battle. Frozen in ice and time.
Yeah, something like that. That one found. All right, well, I didn't fight, I guess. I can't help my ears a bit.
Can't save you now. Try to run.
Say, how the frick was he missing all those shots?
Shadow guide. Oh.
That does it. Time to take a look around the room.
Well, I was looking around till this saw up.
Looks like quite an enduring victory we put our foot in today. Contact in 30 seconds.
Operation Enduring
Hey,
Victory.
Think that's enough time for Sobek to finish Zero Dawn? If this is really it, I gotta say, it's been an honor to serve beside these tanks.
Here it comes.
Brace for contact!
Silence, you getting this?
What is it?
All these soldiers. They died here.
People die all the time. Interesting.
People die all the time. He gives fuck. Ah, Coward. He got a point, but actually, guess he didn't want to hear none of it. Here we are, found. Did I step on down, but did anything else appear? Necklace. Bell, because I can take that fucking guy with a heavy gun. Damn. I took the stuff that was for those things as well. There's a torn handle lighting. These are blue. I don't think I always want to place it with them. Oh, your armor. That one place. Same here.
Must have been where the soldiers slept. Like the lodge in Mother's Heart, I guess.
Log. Third Battle of California Marine. The swarm came in from the Pacific, and I don't know if it was the local Minutemen or the crazy 15th, but they'd set the garbage patch alight. Man, the sea was on fire. That stuff was... The first wave of bots came in covered in burning sludge. It bought us an hour or two of slaughtering them on the beaches before the swarm recalculated. We pulled them inland, back through the Kalmar sprawl. Dropped buildings on them, EMP'd the grid. Standard operating procedure. The last time I was in California, I was 5, 6. The light was like that vintage social net filter that was everywhere in the 40s. Log. First battle of the Eastern Seaboard Wall. Had a long run up to it. This was before Kalmar, and projections were a lot worse for the East. For 3 weeks, we kept getting scrambled out to some coastal burg to train Minutemen. It was always raining on account of Europe already being torched. Block after block of prefab barracks. They were still printing barracks right up until the hour the main force hit. The Minutemen? We ran combat drills with them in the streets where they'd lived. Pretend they might live to die somewhere else if they paid attention. Nothing worse than the ones who actually bought into it. Hopeful, pestering us with questions about Zero Dawn, like we know something they don't. I swear, the more we do this, the more like the bots we are. Except they learn from every fight. And us? I'm not so sure.
This place?
Recalls, I've been instructed to remind you of Article 115 of base policy regarding unauthorized use of processor cycles. Specifically 115C. Any holographic simulation not directly related to operational training or efficiency. Consider yourself reminded and enjoy your game. Consider yourself reminded and enjoy your gaming.
Okay. I will drop my gaming.
Thanks for the mails, you. Time goes fast on active duty. 4 months with the wreck and recalls.
What coin have next?
In and out of the West Coast, fighting with these civilian enlistees, scrappy guys and gals. Their training is basically, here's a DEW, when you see a bot, hit it. But somehow it's all coming together. Between us and the 6th MRB, we took down a Horus at Lithium Beach. Pulled out before its buddies arrived, but to see a big one go down. I hope you made the news, honey. Showed everyone we're gonna have a shot at turning this around. We just need to give Project Zero Dawn the time it needs, then everything will be the way it used to be. I know it's been days, honey. I'm so sorry. Deployments are getting real long and tougher every time. The swarm's getting better at predicting us. Less of us now. And we have to put in 10 times the work for everyone gone. Like a family business on hard times, only this isn't my family. It's not with you. I still try to see you. The life we had. In the eyes of the people out there. I remember when they were glad to see us. When they still had hope. It all seems to be slipping away. I don't even recognize the places we're defending. The only thing I know I'm still fighting for is you. For Zero Dawn to turn this around? Whatever the hell that is.
Furnishings were metal. How'd they ever get comfortable? It was the metal world. Guess they were used to it.
I see those power was big old seats and stuff.
Just one bed. Maybe their war chief's room.
War chief room? Okay. And a shower too. Look like it. That door's locked. Gotta find a way to open it. Gotta find a way to open that one.
Haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. It must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. Oh, that's informative.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you?
Hi, Gogan.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
Well, you just want to go around circles with that, huh?
These wires must run to the power source.
Okay, none of that make no sense. I am not getting nowhere with this, huh? I could be here all day with this. I fucking got no one over here as well, actually. Could be here all day trying to figure it out. And that fucking coin kind of helped me, but not really. Up, down, left, right. How's the top four combination? Oh, what's okay? to try his wonders. Up, down, left. We have another guy, right one, but let's see. Nothing. Can't tell if I'm okay. Let's keep it dub parts of them, maybe. One.
Three power lines, three sources. That makes one.
That's going to be three over there. It could be the second one out there, so up, up, down, down.
That's two. One more.
So, second, third. That's why I kind of confused me which one was which. I found the code, but the feet confused me though. Now, what's the third one at? Up top, that's it. I need the first one, up, down, left, right, it was, yeah.
Okay, that did it. Sounds like that did it. Tools being used, and voices. More eclipse. Must be another way in. It's them, all right. They're not looking for answers, just weapons.
Ooh. One minute.
Looks like I'm introduced.
Die, apostate.
won't survive this.
See them, they can't see you. That's right, no one here.
Love to do that.
Shadow demands it.
The shadow will.
Great job, Ed. Just F yourself off. Anyone else?
Save these for the trail.
That's where I need to go. Trying to figure out a way to get up there. No one here.
What is this?
That? It's a map.
A map of what?
Our world. The planet Earth, Aloy. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow casts
me in. Are we making jokes now?
It looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how?
Are we done talking? I was about to put some hot drops in my eyes. Well, I can still do, but I wonder if there's a coin somewhere. Yeah, it was. Not recording. Way. No door, but it's already open.
Need them soon enough.
There we go.
The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Oh, maybe they will. Watch out! Like something.
Sun and shadow.
Another Kopish. And this one can move.
Love that. Well, I didn't expect to fall down here. I didn't expect I'm gonna fall down there. Thought I can stay up there, no hard problems. No problems.
Keep that for later.
Somehow I was forward by bikes on this, so I have to... I'm probably gonna stay up here. Well, yeah, but...
Another Kopish. And this one can move.
Okay, I want to fall. I want to get down there somehow. Then there's a whole bunch of my life fucking falling down. Okay, so I'd say I'm there with now more days out there. Didn't move after he fucking shot that spawn, then fucking the whole fucking force that fell down me.
Another Kopish, and this one can move.
Pull that way, or pull on that one. Doesn't really matter with one punch. This one seems a little more bell. Whoa! Hey! You would not but to know! Oh, pedal down, fucking zap the guy in the back and lay. It's a new. Give me a break.
And this one can move.
Whoa. I don't care. You can kill your own teammate. I don't care. Fucking machine. Whoa. You mind killing this guy for me? Fine, I do myself. Can I see right here? I wonder. And so does that shit. I think I found my spot. Oh, you can take that away from me too. Think. Shit. Two fucking health poison left. Yeah, pretty much. Fuck me. Oh, man. Dude, so many sad bangles, and then deal with that fucking thing.